make him something that's easy to hunt.
What's that?
My concoction.
That's your after name?
No, that's, I just made after him.
Oh.
You see how much he is.
Life is landing for him, man.
Your boy bred for me, save me Jeffrey, yes.
You're my victim. Yeah, I'm so tired. You know what? I'm gonna send. I don't need to come in. But Jeremy's gonna come in with the check. Is that okay? Okay. Yes. I will come in later. Yeah. I bring the check later. Buy me a stand for the year end. Buy me a stand for the year end. For Hanukkah, boy. Huh? Cheap boy.
What, boy?
Buy me a stand for the camera, boy. What garbage you filming, boy? Let's press one and release.
Yeah, and you're recording Kyle now. Do something for us, Kyle. Introduce us.
Yeah.
My name is Kyle.
And?
Having a party tonight for my old friends in St. Nicholas. This is Barley
Wine.
Hi,
I'm his
host. Yeah, it's wet. It's getting dirty.
Good evening, ladies.
Every time you take me, I'm in the kitchen.
What are we cooking today, Mrs. Bideau?
Okay. Well, we're
going to
fry some chicken
and fried
rice and some good onions and everything that's here. Okay.
Would you like to say anything, Auntie? Not
ready.
Okay.
Enjoy
yourself. We will. Thank you. And please join us downstairs later. There's Kyle cleaning up his mess.
Turn it off.
There's our DJ.
There's our ears.
Turn around.
A camera shy, man. Yes,
hi, I'm Darlene.
I don't even record because
Red Light
was not.
Now I'm recording. Nice to meet you. I think he's busy. Don't hide, Chris. Here we have Lila.
Dylan, take off your hat. And then go into the camera.
Maggie and Sylvia. Stand up for Sylvia. Hi, Rick. Hi, Paul.
Hey, don't go in now.
Here's our cook of the year with her secret recipe.
Party time. A few.
Oh,
please,
yeah,
please. I hate those things.
Okay. Everything okay,
Viv?
I'm
not too sure yet.
Talking to mom.
I'm not too sure. Okay, bye.
Really?
Are you going shopping?
So Josie, tell us about yourself.
Well,
no.
Well,
I'm here.
And
the Shoppers Drug Mart. There's a
okay.
set of
Are you graduating this year?
Yeah, but I'm going to grade 13.
For 15,
oh yeah.
For
what do you plan on becoming?
It's only on sale till today.
Oh, that's interesting. So how's your boyfriend?
Okay,
oh, why not?
Why? This is on video
tape.
Okay,
let's.
You're admitting you're
talking doing...
sex life. Josie's
so,
a slut.
So what about you, Viv? Are we still a virgin?
Okay.
Hi, sweetie. What does that say? I love to recruit. Oh, that's cute. What's your name?
Giselle.
Giselle? Okay, hi. Can you do something for me? You're on camera. Uh-oh. Hi, Josie. Hi, guys. Where are you guys going? Hello. Hi, guys.
This is good. That was Josie and this is Paul.
I told you I called Ellen Eleanor.
Oh.
And I called this other girl, named Loretta. I called her Lorraine.
It's the names I can't get straight. I just call people, you know, every time I say hello.
Nice DJ's man.
I thought it would be different.
Me too.
For sure. This is getting all on video too before I apply some massive gossip.
Want me to erase that? I have a whatchamacallit.
What's
his Is it love at first sight?
No.
So I'll just remember my
Pacino in the car.
Ooh, I don't know. You might not get anything through the scene.
It's cold.
Aren't you
freezing?
It's cold.
What's going on out there, man?
It's cold. Shit.
Who's that? Wait. You have to share.
Get lost in.
open the door. Watch this.
Coming.
Wait, I have to open this door.
Enjoying it?
Yeah.
Very delicious.
It's very fun. Right here.
Oh, this looks like a scene from a commercial.
Here, Chantel, walk down the stairs. Get a picture of
her
walking down the stairs. That's the classic.
Aww, hi, sweetie.
No. Commercial.
What are we advertising? Chicken noodle soup. Campbell's chicken noodle soup.
You're so super. Advertising feet. This is our new line of feet. They're long and skinny. And they have cute little toes on them. Take a look at toes.
Let's count the toes.
Now watch this.
Tell me about this five little piggy, Sue.
I wish I had
this little piggy went to market. This little piggy, this one here,
stay at
home. This one had roast beef, but this one didn't have any because there wasn't any left because these four ate it all. And then this little fat piggy here, who also ate the roast beef with the four, I mean the three over here.
So you
haven't
changed.
All the way home. Now watch our new line of feet as they walk.
Line of feet, go like this.
So, run outside and buy him.
Yeah, say run outside and buy him.
Come and get feet just like me. Him. Or ducks like, just like Maggie. How's the apple, Eve?
Say something. How's the apple?
Cheese, please. Australia is a country.
It's a lot of like.
Look at this. Do that for me again. Oh, that's so sweet. It's such an emotional moment. I have to. Sylvia, hi Sylvia! another famous invention, huh?
Another invention. Everything is wrong. Look at fast.
Are you sisters?
Yeah.
Who's older?
I am. You're not dancing, huh?
Bye.
All this music and you're not dancing?
Hi, look at Josephine.
Oh, it's not working. Hey! Right, so that means you're recording something. It is to zoom in, that's to zoom out. Okay, you got it?
Yeah.
And make sure your hand is steady when you're zooming in and out.
Okay.
And you can push.
Oh, now he turns on the light after that moment.
Oh,
you
guys,
what is your sister?
She's
gonna give
you
my glasses.
Yeah!
Stop coming in.
Yeah. You turn the light.
Okay.
Ready?
Yeah.
Pour it up in the corner.
Yeah. There's somebody beeping, yeah.
There's something beeping, right?
Yeah.
Okay, so now you're recording. And you can zoom back. See, the red light is on.
Yeah. Huh?
The red light's on.
Yeah, the red light's on. Yeah, I see the red light, huh? Ah, how you doing, Charlie? Jules, close the door.
What time is it?
After 12. And what's your name?
Robbie.
Bobby?
Robbie.
Robbie, okay.
Hello. I was thinking about not believing her dietary.
Did you put it out?
I forgive you, Kyle. Thank you.
Yes, sir! I often pray. Oh, yeah. I enjoyed entertaining everybody.
My best friend should have been.
Got help with my whole boy.
I thank this guy.
Wow!
Killing the record. My whole boy Kirby.
That's Kirby. That's Kirby. That's my homeboy Kai.
Yes, but when I bust my 85.
Oh! 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 Kirby's on the block.
Is this dedicated to Kyle?
Look ugly when they play back, man.
Dedicated to?
Kyle Grant.
I dedicate this to my family. Ah, my friends.
Hey, who's been your chopstick?
We Shazbig, Fixing, Rob, Fixing, the whole family. And it's sweet
stuff. Welcome back to live here. Peace. On a Saturday night, this man has the biggest goal in the world.
Oh, what team?
We have RJ. 2 years.
True.
Careful.
I'm rocking.
Let's take a look at my DJ entertainment center. Yeah, we have right here. We have Shaz's cheap sister with his nice diamond temper. And so do I have cheap anyhow. But you know, it's the best he could do. And also, we have Shaz's, we have Justin's mixer.
Shaz! Let me play. Okay, here we have.
And our star attraction tonight, Darlene Juan. Hey, up to more.
That's
star attraction. Bring back the star attraction.
This guy's the camera docket.
Let's see our star attraction again.
Guys, star attraction for this.
Smash up your record, man.
How do you stop from recording? Huh? How do you stop from recording, bitch?
Can you
turn that thing off? I'm kind of busy. Like,
excuse me? Excuse me, pardon me?
Oh,
Vic, I'm turning it off. Vic,
you killed the record on.
She's playing the tape.
Piss the fast jams, man.
Don't play no fat jams. What's the point?
What's the point?
Now it's on?
Wait, there, now it's on.
Okay, how can you tell? Oh yeah, the red button.
Rex.
Okay. Hi, Sue.
Hi.
How are you?
I'm fine.
Can I? Hey, let me zoom in on your face.
I don't think you can get this close.
Okay, don't move. Don't
can you
move.
Can you hear me?
Here, wait, here's Sue's dimple.
There's pornography, man.
There's Darlene. She's my friend.
Why?
I'm Cobb.
I don't know.
I'm
who cares? So anyways, here's the wall. Here's the window. Hey, is there a birdie in there? Oh.
There's no birdie there, man. Look at Viv. Look at Viv. Don't go so fast.
Hi, Viv. Sue likes your jacket.
What?
Sue likes your jacket. That's Sue.
It looks better on Darlene.
And she likes your jacket. Let's get up and show them your jacket.
Oh, my jacket? It's a very nice jacket.
Get up. Stand up and model it.
The peak lapels here.
Yeah, my jacket's very good.
Say leather. How do you say leather? Yeah. Yeah.
His friend got it for him.
How?
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 Don't say how. Okay.
How?
I can't say how. It's very confidential.
Okay. This is Kyle. How are you, Kyle?
Fine.
I'm gonna be an interviewer when I grow up. Okay. Hi, Kyle. I'm Vivian Crouse.
Wait a minute. Let me get a microphone.
I'm okay. How about you?
Just get lost.
Just a second. She's in the way.
Kyle. This is Sue Behan.
Wait, just stay right there.
Okay.
Because it's about the most important thing. Me and Shaz spent the whole day trying to get his speakers.
I got
the mixer. You got a problem?
No.
Yeah, but I've been trying to go and check the bus when it got
edit this out, okay? Edit this out.
Okay. Wait, let's just sit down.
I'm not gonna hear it.
So?
not going to say any more at this time on the grounds that it may incriminate me.
On the basis that you're leaving?
What? On the grounds that it may incriminate me, I have no more to say.
How do you feel that this party went tonight?
Because she, why is she not here?
No, I didn't say that.
What
no,
did you say?
No, look at that.
How do you feel this party went tonight?
I believe my party went smoothly. Besides the friends who are in a drink and do their drugs, I had to pick them up because I'm against drugs and I'm against
woo!
Alcohol.
Everyone's here.
I say no to drugs.
Take him by his alcohol.
I say no to drugs, say no to alcohol. Don't drink and drive.
Let me ask you a question. Why do you say no to alcohol?
Well, I say no to alcohol when I'm driving because it doesn't mix.
What is
driving?
I've got to go now. So.
Wait, turn on the lights in there.
Yay, yay, follow him, follow him.
I need light.
Kill it!
every word I say, every verb you heard, I play snaps the bird of brain. You try to call a hover me a roast, a fake, a pack, then I run a pole. Oh, I'm the most. DEF's how it goes. No X's, the O's, the six sacks, LDG knows. This ain't a game, I'm on a mission. Call me a hip hop, tip, tactician, active. It's like a slab of clay, the shapeless. Checking the shit, I know black is tasteless. A universe without light is lifeless. That's why I always take time to write this. I'm holding in my hands before I start chiseling. Could be a rain or rainstorm or drizzling. Sun could be shining, sun could be showering. Practice makes perfect, I'm powering. My lyrics are awesome and tune in for human, blooming, I'm blossoming. Moving away from my gaze, I'm back against me, you're black and blue from the blast and the blaze is the blood sword. But bills are back, I make your vision go blurry while your brain was blind. Beats from box to box, the bass rocks from blocks and blocks, let your back be alive. Watch this river, grab the dry, your spine, and you slither. It's contagious, a epidemic hand. You try to lift your cool, but it's better again. Perhaps scholar, soul like a Dominican. But like I said before, I'm an American. It's who you are, not where you went. We all originate from the same descent. I make a lot of sense, intense gold, gold. Mary frankincense. When I'm in France, they call me Frank. Frank, who just what the count is where I back, back. I make bills of brown for my sound. Girls don't scream like the rats in the past. When I'm in England, they pass me pounds now. I fly cash in every town, so I slide, fly. But nowadays I'm trapped. So many suckers on my sacroiliac. It's like a rat attack, backpack. Give me some slack, Jack. Rappers like a jungle. We rhyme for rhyme, it's like a fine divide. Swung lines of line of mine. I'm colossal, use a mosquito. I'll play Tarzan, you play cheetah. Cheetah, fighter, love to forge. Better yet, I call you Curious George. Cause curiosity's cold, kill the cat. Can't hide, so fly to the side. Let your backbone slide. Synchronism, yo, check out my whole boy dance with the rhythm. Hey, say hey, hey, I'm coming double at fortis, the more at bats for funky flex. The DJ is LTD, metal flex. You listen to the poetry, you get Jungle Jack. But happens every golden beats from my rolling. Stone cold lyrics with a microphone I'm holding. Words are ripped, egos are stripped. I make circuit crews get you ticked and I flip. Like they're dizzy, they saw the collide, they should've stepped off. I let it slide, but now they got brazen. Dry like a raisin, I glaze like a vase. I smash you like days until they realize they shouldn't rip. It's 89, y'all, not Beethoven's fifth or sixth. It's a throwdown, I'm conducting it. The cars are high rise, I'm constructing it. Plus once I thought pen and paper. Now with a towel, I stole a skyscraper. It's getting out of hand, I've created a marker. My music called a matter, a lot of bitches don't wanna move with the maestro. You feel high, so ascend the blend, the crescendo is nice, yo. I'm the guy, the rhythm is a ride to the fresh side. You let your back slide. This is a throwdown.
Maestro, let's see what you got now. I hold the mic, no, I don't waste time, cause I'm the king, the black man, one and only. I like to hold the mic, so I don't talk alone. And there's no standards, no problems to solve. There's no rhymes that I can't resolve, cause I'm the king, the man, the one you're hearing. I like to hold the mic, there's no question or word. I'm the man with the mic in my hand. I rock the mic till I can, as you understand. Copy past my name, and rapping is my game. I like to hold the mic and say you're wrong, but it's not the same, cause I'm the one and only. Yeah.
Over there, man. The Four Stooges.
Yeah, man.
Yeah. One, Penn, right?
This is you saw the video. You saw the video. Everybody has the proof.
Hey yo,
three,
man. Yo, I just like yo.
Then,
hey,
right?
Yo, wait.
Four,
I just like I was like, I was the greatest, man.
And I had a ball tonight.
And the reason that I was dancing like that, man, because I just had a big ass cliff, man. And yo, at the
Kyle, man.
Yo,
I was kicking your ass, man.
Kyle, from down.
I'm clean.
The Kyle's mom.
I'm clean, and I'm still bad. I'm still bad in all of them.
Kyle's the higher Marco, man. Kyle's mom and dad, I got spit from your son.
What do you have to say about this, Jeff?
Hey, Jeff, Vic, you see Curve in here? You see why he's hiding? His eyes are red because he smoked three splits tonight. And drank two bottles of liquor.
And that fruit punch that Kyle brought down, that fruit punch.
Hold the seat, man. Hold the seat.
Everybody checks up.
Yo, hold up. Now. All right. This is, okay, on the bus, man.
Hey, wait.
Now. All right, so
hold on.
I'm gonna bust the rap now.
Look, let's call it and we're all sweet.
I am sucked.
All right. Here we go. Take it out. One, two, three, hit it. Now I start to rhyme, and this is death. I'm gonna talk about my homeboy. His name is Jeff. We kill
shut up, man. Cut. That's bull.
Here we go. Here we go. Now let me start it over again and again. I'm gonna take this rhyme, and it's about my friend. Carlton Gray is on the mic, and you know that I'm deaf. Gonna talk about my homeboy. His name is Jeff.
You gonna say shut
up? We chill hard. We don't steal a rob. We like we work at a job, and this is my man, and his name is Rob. We are chilling, healing with the whoppers ass, and this is my homeboy, whose name is Shaz. And we don't do things wrong or commit no sin. And this is my brethren, his name is Kirvin. The greatest on the mic, as you understand, is me that you're hearing. My name's Carl Tin. My hair's kinda low, I don't have an afro. It doesn't really. Yeah!
'89.
You're gonna have to pull out the splinter, yeah. You're sitting on the bench all day long, man.
Yes,
you know
man.
What I'm saying, homie? The man on the video camera, that's my main man, Vic.
Vic,
you suck dick. get me four, man. Hercules.
Go.
He's rapping.
Alright, take it out now. I like to hold the mic and let the lyric kick. Some people
go shine head.
I'm only 5'6". It really doesn't matter if I'm short. I can still do a lot of things and play my sport. What you looking for? What you seeing? People coming out, what you doing? Watch the girlies that I'm schooling. Alright, bust it now. Alright, now we're gonna chill and we're gonna get serious now. That was a
serious
thing.
True.
Now we're gonna get serious.
Serious.
Yeah,
it is. Alright. Yeah, well,
alright, quiet. Let the beats come in nice now. Beats come in nice. Don't deal with knives, don't deal with guns. Going out again, yeah, we just have fun. Hold the microphone and watch MCs run. When it comes to rapping, I am number one. Rapping on stage or even in the corner. Chilling at school, yeah, because we wanna. Don't believe the rhyme, kick back and keep still. Hold the microphone and watch me just chill. I got the rhythm and you got the dial tune. You don't believe it, then pump up the volume. I'm not pushy, I'm not bossy. I'm hanging out, chilling with my posse. You got Sheldon Wayne, you got Russell. You got me and I'm full of muscle. You don't believe it, you might deceive it. Come on over, boy, and feel it. I hold the mic and I don't keep silent. Don't bother, boy, cause I ain't violent. You gather around the hip, stop, I'm styling. You can't hurt me cause I keep smiling. We got the power to rock this nation. Don't even bother to make accusations.
can see your body now. Watch me move it. You don't believe me, then watch me prove it. I'm sitting here, I'm not feeling nasty. I'm gonna rock you with my posse. My posse not rising.
Go.
Whoa, whoa. Right. Now go. This could be good and this could be sweet. If we didn't have Jeff, ruin the beat. Cause he's a man, what is he giving? Jeff Monroe, man, no rhythm. He can't play a beat if you ask him. I don't know why people don't play. Everybody gather around and hear what I say. I think Jeff Monroe is seriously gay. Yeah, homie.
That's right.
See? Go like this. You remind me of Elder Barge. Jerry Girl suck in his crack is large from all the
Jerry Girl. He's
been a big faggot since the age of 6. He used to be the leader of the Boy Scouts. You pulled them in the bushes and you pulled the beggars out there. Started to cry, started to frown, so the dirty old bastard tied them all down. When he got loose, he ran the hell away. He told everybody that you were gay. He told his mama, his daddy, his dad, that you the scout leader. Otherwise known as a great cop leader, you faggot. You big black faggot. I know you want my dick, but no, you can't have it, faggot. I know you want my dick, but no, you can't have it. For the ladies, forget the 80s, the 90s is fine, cause it's time, it's 1990. Come on, the 80s are gone, the ladies are wrong, so it's time for me to sing my song. Baby, you can't leave me lonely.
Baby,
without you, what would my life be? What big misery.
Cut,
baby.
Cut.
You got the body that I need. Baby, come over here, put your lips on my seat.
Sing a lot of people.
Check it out now. I know that you can't live your life without me.
Let's all sing it now.
Kirby, you sing first, man. Just sing a song about a girl, man. Just give a line about a girl.
Come down,
Zach, dog.
Go, Shaz, you start first. All right, go.
Kirby, man, Kirby. Stir it out. Just sing it.
I know they stare at him, blah, blah, blah.
Go. You have to sing, man. Come on, sing it. Let's sing it.
Pussy was bright, but it was raw.
Okay, let's do that. Let's say something, and you pick it up and rhyme it. You pick it up and say something.
Yeah.
We pick it up and rhyme it, and you say, we'll just keep rhyming it around. All right, just start it off. Let's say something. I met this girl.
By the name of blah, blah, blah.
She had a nice big butt and a very big bra.
You're Brighton Bismarcky.
Her ass was tight. It was so big. I said, this girl looks like Porky Pig.
When I met this girl, she was from Brazil. Her name was Jill. She was so horny, she was on the pill.
I'm in your ear.
wrong. Don't deal with bad words, cause that is wrong. I'm putting my gummy up and sing one song. Papa got and then I said me and a liar. But I'm the man in the cut anger. He is a selector. He is a
I wanted to have her all for mine.
Get an English book.
Mine for all mine.
Y'all taking it?
Alright, you gotta make a rap about a girl. Alright,
no.
Take it up.
Make a rap about Darlene.
No. What's
that?
Give me a beat now. You ready? Ready? Check it out now.
Okay, ready?
Here we go. It was a nice sunny day, it was hot outside. So I jumped on a bike and I went for a ride. Where I was going, I did not know. So I made a left turn at the top of Rice Road. Riding down the road, I was quiet as hell until I bumped into this girl by the name of Raquel. She said hi, so I said hello. She said, where you going? I said, I don't know. She looked me in the eyes and said, I see. So then she turned around and said, follow me. Love this girl, yeah, man, I said I want her. Then we made a right turn right around the corner. When I saw her, I thought it was a mirage. But then I got off my bike and put it in her garage. She brought me inside, she took me to her room. And right about then, man, you would assume I took off my clothes. She started to spin. She said, what are you doing? I am a virgin. I said, yes, I know. So I was told I'm gonna be the first to pierce your hole. I did not know if I should go through it. And she wasn't sure that she
do it, really do it.
But then I said, baby, you can do it. Take your time, do it right. You can do it, baby. Do it tonight. Take your time, do it right. You can do it, baby. So I started to laugh, I was happy not back. And I ran outside, jumped on my BMX. I rode up the block with my hands on my cock. I was happy as hell cause I just got rocked. Rock the girl, don't bust the girl, Carlton. Rock the girl, don't bust the girl, rock the girl, don't rock the girl, Carlton. Bust the girl, don't bust the girl, yeah, boys, it's fresh, man. It's fresh. It's fresh. You gotta pass the test, yes, I must confess. Carlton man on the mic, yes, I'm number one. I like to hold the mic and say more rhymes for fun. Slick Rick, you're a prick. I think you're a dick. And if you ever won a battle, man, I think you'll get tricked. Cause I will drop you, I'll stop you, and then I'll storm. Don't believe me, bring your ass back to the swarm. Make you do the swarm thing and do the wild thing too. I like to hold the mic cause I know what to do. Cause I am the greatest, the man you're hearing. I like to hold the mic but there's no cussing or swearing. Bad words, no profanity. I like to hold the microphone and keep the rhymes easy. Cause I'm the baddest MC that you will ever hear. It really doesn't matter and I really don't care if you don't like me, cause I don't like you either. And if you don't like the rhyme don't like you neither. Cause I am the greatest, the bar-headed man. I like to rap on the mic because I know that I can, cause I'm the king. I like to get into the rhythm. I like to let a lyric, so this is what I give them. I rock the crowd, I make the crowd feel proud. I like to hold the mic and say my rhyme hopefully loud, cause I'm the kingpin, the man with the throne. You don't believe me, Carlton Grant is on the microphone. Yeah. See if you forget the boy, you can't sleep.
Let's go home.
Yeah. Let's go.
It officially is now 3 a.m. in the morning on a Saturday.
Holy! 3 a.m. in the morning? My mom's gonna beat me if I don't get home.
Let's go.
I gotta get home. I gotta get home.
The rabbit, like his ass.
And that's the CFI driver.
No, honestly, honestly, you have to just say, you know, honestly, you're taking a shoe and just sticking your ass.
And he's posing as a white man.
And it's coming out and it goes back up. Yes, what does that shit want?
It might have came into second.
No,
James, I don't think you should do it.
Ears, you don't need to.
Hold on, James Brown.
Mom, you say, gotta go.
Kiss my.
Ruben?
Yo, man.
Yeah.
Ruben? Right. Yeah. Right. Ruben? Yeah. But James, hold on, man. I don't know. We're getting paid for
it. Stop for a second. Stop.
What do you call a black giraffe?
Oh,
I don't know.
I don't know.
Jeff!
What?
Oh, yeah.
What do you call Jeff?
Drop!
Okay,
I got a joke. There's three men on a mountain, okay? And they're all prisoners, and they had to throw off whatever the country had the most of. There's a Canadian, Italian, and a Chinese. Okay? Okay, so the Chinese guy got there, and he threw off technology because they had too much like stairs and stuff, right? Yeah, right. Like that. And then there's the Italian man, he came off and he threw off pasta, right? And the Canadian man came up and he threw out the Chinese man.
That's not funny.
No, go like this. Alfie, I don't want to talk about you anymore, man. You guys play. How you doing, Carlton? You look mighty handsome.
Playback.
Yeah, see.
That is the time. Okay, no. We are at the residence of Kyle Badeau. The party's now been over.
It's been about 2 hours now.
Pen right.
2.5 hours.
Shut up. It's been 2 hours.
What's over there?
He left with 3 girls.
Two girls.
We have reason to believe that Kyle is doing extracurricular activities. And we're debating about it. Well, gentlemen, we have to say.
Well, first of all, I say that Kyle's been gone off a long time. He's been gone here since like about 2.5, maybe even 3 hours ago. And I just like to see him, and I wonder, what the hell's he been doing?
From my perspective.
Well, I think that Kyle's just fooling around with all 3 girls at one time, and I don't even see it, because I miss him.
Next one.
Well, from my perspective, I think the man will ramp up some pom pom massage.
Okay.
He's very.
Jeff.
Very sexual active.
Jeff.
As you know.
Okay. This one.
Oh, my man will get peace, man. Yeah.
Well, tell the truth.
I think. What combines that? Yes.
Getting peace.
I really don't think it was fair, Kyle. Did the take 3 girls? And he was here.
With Chaz.
That's funny, Foxy. he's working overtime.
Well, I say, Kyle's one horny brother. Kyle, you horny. You horny.
Now you're on the subject.
Kyle, man. How can you live here? You buy those 3 girls home, and you get your piece. We ain't getting nothing, man. You leave here with Jeff, the boxy man. he been looking at my butt all day.
Who get returned? Who get returned, my darling? Oh,
well, who you trying?
Start on me.
He been looking at my butt all night.
What did you all think of the party, Kirvin?
The beginning, okay. Truthfully, at the beginning it was boring, but by the time all the
okay, thank you. Captain, now what do you think of the party?
No. After the beats.
up, Chantel.
It's past my curfew.
Oh, no.
Yeah, yeah. You see my hair? I ain't gonna have no hair at all. At all.
Yeah.
Yeah. Yeah. At all.
Bar some curfew.
You see Jeff?
Yo, very sensitive.
Bar some curfew. You see Jeff? When he gets home, you ain't gonna have no neck.
Cut.
No net, Jeff.
Nah, just do some neck stretches.
No net.
You mad net? ET without the ete?
Rap a whiplash.
Holy. Dooley, can you imagine the neck brace? Can you imagine the neck brace?
You
can
have no goatee.
Oh no.
Close enough.
Alright, man.
Ladies,
cut the camera.
Your mom's so ugly.
This is like. Alright, now. Okay, but guys, we gotta get serious. Overall, I'd like to say, Kyle.
Vic, pilot.
Thank you for having this party
yeah,
tonight.
Yeah, I'd like to thank you, man.
We'd like to thank you, Kyle. We'd like to thank your parents, too.
Yep.
And, everything that we said on this video was just for fun. Don't take it seriously.
Yeah, that's true.
Except for about Jeff.
Yeah. And you know, I
hope you like our rhymes.
I just like to thank you all. I like to thank you, Kyle Bidot. I like to thank Mrs. Bidot for the food. I like to thank Mr. Bidot for the food.
Yeah, yeah.
It was really good, and I thought it was really good. And I thought the dinner was really well prepared and everything. So if you guys ever cook again, be sure to invite me for dinner. I'll eat your food anytime. And I had a really good night.
Yeah,
that goes for.
And I hope you all did too.
Seriously, guys.
Cut.
On your behalf. Good night.
Good night. Kyle. You took me out of the house, man.
Good night. Shut it off.
You guys are having some fun. Yes.
Are we going to pass it though?
No. Shut that.
Told me to come up here and record some stuff.
Hey, that is that correct?
This ought to hold me.
The journal.
Sure.
Yes, sir. This is a journey. A journey that will take you to many places.
Would you want to take to other places?
Yes. It's a journey into Chantel.
I could see the
Chantel journey. Hello.
Hi.
And this is Chantel's parents.
This is Chantel's parents.
Hey. And this is the moment Chantel has been waiting for.
Baby.
Oh, and I must.
Baby's here.
Kimmy.
Yes.
Chantel and Kim.
Chantel and Kim. I must get this.
Okay. Your face is still. You haven't seen any face beat.
I am, but it's just a... Okay.
Oh, you're a good girl.
I know.
Very good girl. Hmm?
Are you sure? Hmm? Did you miss me at least, eh? Hmm? Oh.
3 days old?
Yeah, that's
and coming home.
Yeah, the
party. Did you bring a phone to you?
Clean house. Yeah. Fix stuff.
I was watching. Tired. You know what time the party had last night? G. Chantel.
Hello.
Paul. She is leaving right now. We enjoy to see the passing of her pen.
I know.
A very interesting pen of I love to recruit.
Are you leaving me, Chantel?
My mother.
That's enough of me.
The dresser. She
you need to close.
Terry, I know what it looks like.
Socks first.
Terry, my no sister. Panties? The one who came home this morning at 5 o'clock.
Not for me?
Go down and see the baby.
This is the picture of Terry.
Oh,
no, to a car of Kyle Badeau. We must investigate. Now you see the dirty window. The gear changing. The stereo. The steering wheel. That is the part of the car that makes it very important. Now we take a look at the back seat. Very interesting, see? As you see me, my reflection, which is not too impressive at this time in the morning, but it is still too blue. It is a wintry day on Calder Bridge Crescent. All is fine, all is well. Abdo walking around his car.
This is my car, a brand new 1990 Suzuki Swift, man. I'm late for work and I got these videos to take back. Big, stupid.
Oh, dead, dead. The big lips.
Oh, wow, man, I got beautiful lips.
The child.
And don't forget me. Eh? Nice. Close up, I might think about good jewels.
It's not close up.
All right. Take all the father of the child, too. Ready?
The father. Very interesting subject. As he leaves, he goes. The statue.
The whole building.
Dun, 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 dun.
You lost your little arm. Go see if you see your Bugs Bunny somewhere. The little circle for your Bugs Bunny.
They should change, you know, because since they have done it so much, you know, all these groups, they should do the
content. I see them.
They are leaving now. But they will come back. They will come back someday. I know they will come back.
Thank you, everybody.
Yeah, but people have to understand, that's how fan is. Fan makes promises anyway.
putting on her booties, and she is standing up now. The mother is watching, the father is watching. My mother is behind those closet doors.
Thank you, Victor. Bye.
Sorry you won't be there tonight, but...
I'm a video man, and you are the people.
Yeah.
I will see these people someday. Someday again.
Yes.
They are leaving. They are leaving. Bye, Chantel.
Thank you. Bye.
Cheers.
Bye.
Bye. Bye, Chantel. Come again.
There you go. Bye! The amazing Elna Press. Dun-dun! Warden and Carlton. Intersection of Unionville. That is where everything is happening. As we pass by, it's a very great view of the house. Look at this break in the window, which has happened a long time. It was not something they like to think about. I need a ride to karate right now.
Come on, Jules, I'm tired.
Karate. Jules?
I'm getting tested today.
What time do you have to be there for?
I have to be there for 2:15.
And the next time you come and ask me, Jill, it's 7 minutes after 5.
Just come on!
You're an orange felt now?
Yeah.
You getting a picture of this?
Huh?
Are you getting a picture?
No, I don't want a picture.
Seeing my hand?
No, I'm not seeing your hand. Nothing in it. Seeing anything, just that the light is on, but...
Mister?
Light is on, but nothing. I don't see anything.
Hey, there's a line in the middle. Hey, what is this? Yeah, this is a picture.
What did you
just see myself and I'm seeing you on the mirror there, yeah.
Oh.
Oh, that's how you record, eh?
And
then just... 6:39:13, yeah. December 10th, yeah. Mm-hmm. Since then, recording at all.
Look.
Huh?
Look.
Wait a minute.
Hello, James.
Hmm?
This is the house. That is the hall of my apartment building. As you can see, Perfect. I'll have to see my room. I'll take you to my room. My room is usually pretty tidy, you see. You see? You come in my room, you see. A poster. What is it? It's Spider-Man. Yeah. Uh-oh, where's Terry? Terry Bedell, this is Terry Bedell.
Whose video camera is that?
Terry Bedell. It's her apartment. Let's see Terry's room.
Beat it.
Uh-oh. There goes Paula. Paula, you gonna say hi to the camera?
Oh my god, this guy. Paula, you can't the camera. Me, guy.
Oh, that's Ernie Buns. Skin and chips. I'm gonna back in my room. And you see, I have a nice TV. Cheesy system. But that's a pretty good TV and VCR set. Look at my bed, you'll see. It is very broken up. A piece of cheesy bed. Had it for more than 12 years. I'm tired of it. And a closet that's been leaking. And, you know, I keep my clothes in there. If I call them clothes. Another bucket poster. And my jacket. My silk jacket. Another jacket from Spain. My Grafton jacket. I wear those hats. Okay, you can see my leather jacket right there in the closet there. Nice leather jacket. Sorry for spinning around, but there's another Buckley poster. And there's my desk. Got all my notes and papers and books and cream and all that stuff. As you can see, this letter is from York University. The writing is not that clear, but it does say Mr. Kyle Bedell. This piece of paper here has reminded me, or in a sense, told me that I was accepted to York University, a post-secondary institution here in Ontario. This letter marks an important part of my life, part which will lead me to my career. It's signed at the bottom here by a Mr. Hold on a second. Tom Myers, Director of Admissions. Boy, is this a happy day for me. And there's my answer machine. My speaker underneath it. Let me move over here to my desk. You see, those are my keys. See, and these are the keys. We have a key here for, where's this for? I think it's for Warden Hunting or somewhere like that. This key here is for Fisherman Hill. And this big old key here is for my home here, E4. Whatever the street's called. Wow, look at the sun here. What does this sun have to say for us today? Oh, this is the end of today's paper. What does it say? Can't make it out. Yeah, can't be made out. But as you see here, this is my pager. You see? My pager. Ready here make a noise? That's its vibration. Pager, so it can't tell. What a noise, eh? Oops, hi, Bucky. Nice TV got there. Wow, what do you got here? We got Kyle's wallet. As you can see, wallet is slightly broke. He's got no money. Go here. And what does Kyle put on those days when he wants to smell real nice? He goes on and he puts on a little dab of. Can we make that up, folks? Make it up? It's something that you use in math. You use it with a sideways 8. What is that? Oh, that's infinite. This is eternity. Pretty much the same. Excuse me. Here's Kyle's watch. We're gonna pull this out here, folks. Oh, well. You're probably seeing my brush right now. Oh, the watches are coming. Rocky Mountain. See, I look at trophies, adult toys, trophies for soccer, volleyball, basketball, yeah. All right, let's start. And you see this piece of machine here, this wooden concoction, so I probably don't hate it, but it's all together. And here's a little fluffy thing that someone gave me for Valentine's. Dungeon Honey was Amira, Amira. Yeah, a big deal.
Ooh,
not
coming to that now. I think I'm not a cent. It's behind the big two. No?
No.
Because I got ill mentioned.
Yeah.
I'm not going to tell me that the ball to help me.
Yeah.
Run and run.
Run and run, come. It done.
Why 275?
It's 175, nothing there. Peanuts.
Yeah.
275.
Yeah.
And everything, it is not 10 cents.
Money. Yeah?
Every item you buy, or every dollar you spend, it is not 10 cents. For what?
Tax.
Well, what are you getting? You know when you take stock, the amount of money you buy for the 175. No! There's more money.
You don't get enough.
And you get the amount of money.
You can turn off the phone.
And this one.
Did you tell her
what it's here? No, I didn't tell her.
Mommy, I just come in the door and I hear a voice and I look back and see the brother.
Gosh, this one.
Illegal a little bit.
Look, Mike, come on, talk to your sister.
Oh, God. Where are you? No, baby, don't try you. Hey, girl. What do you do? Mike. Oh, well, thanks. And you. Something fighting you?
Yeah, you talk.
Oh, that's nice, isn't it?
Feel good? Alright, it was nice enough. Blink since I turned it off!
Hello?
Hello?
Is everything
up here? Oh. You're a good person.
You're a good person.
No. You're really wrong. I what I didn't see.
What?
I didn't talk to
you. What are you doing to punch him?
I said, you're gonna stop punching me. And you could catch me up. You're really wrong.
Messy gesture. Very quick view of my room. Very messy bed. My flat. Very good. Nice picture.
Yes, my papa Canada.
It's a nice picture of me.
I got a 72.5 on it. She might be biased, but I'm not gonna say that at this moment. Go 70. 70s, I hate the 70s. I'm getting tired of the 70s. Too many bell bottoms. It's beautiful, beautiful. Quiz, 82%. Calvin. That's it. That's all.
I'm in the dryer.
Mm-hmm.
behind you. Hold on to the mic.
Alright, so, do you know how I can get out?
Man, sick, then.
What do you call going on?
Then I call the Isaac.
And you have it.
With a cool, cough, fever. What?
Yeah, he had a few.
Some volume on it?
Huh?
Some volume
on it? No! Microphone. I go outside, send that
phone. You go outside,
yeah? No, sir.
Ah! No,
you're taking all the
nothing biting.
You bite him?
What? Make it look.
I put him in front of the door, yeah, I open the door. I say, I'm going to call it.
When he come in. Queen up here?
Queen up here?
What? Nothing biting, good bite. But when I come, when I come here.
Christmas tree. Excuse me, Jules, please.
Jules, Jules, put like this on the wall. Jules.
He's video camering me.
It's vicious people.
Oh, come on, leave her.
We've got this grumpy girl on a Christmas morn.
We'll give her her pillow.
We got her, we got her.
Is that really on?
Yes.
Yeah.
You don't see the red light?
Why are you taking a pictures of me coming out of
the tape, a miniature size VCR tape.
Oh, really?
Yeah, you want to show
them? Oh, yeah, Julie, it's your stuff.
It's about giving, it's about being happy. Doesn't matter what you get, as long as you get something. As long as you like it. This is the saddening face of Julius Joseph. He did not get the presents that he wanted.
But he's getting it. Why not?
But at Long Island, New York, where his home is, he will see his most amazing presents wrapped under the tree.
This is so cute.
Keep it on.
And then now we are picking up Christine Joseph.
Christina.
I almost correct myself. She is looking at her stereo cassette player, AM/FM headset. And then we look around the tree.
Recording?
Noah's present. Go pick up your present.
Recording? It's mommy's present.
Oh. Well, this is the present that my brother has given
me. Are you recording?
You're on candid camera.
Let me see him, Dad. Would you like me to picture this? Don't pick him up! Is it recording here now or is it stuck?
It's recording.
Yeah, how do I stop it?
You just press the red button.
Where's B and Michael? Where's B and Michael? Is that the floor?
Well, we have Christina Joseph.
Stop.
He's going home.
She doesn't want to say goodbye because she doesn't want to leave.
She's sad.
Okay.
And then Ben
and Mike, I don't know what you're talking about.
Is everybody
you know.
Oh gosh, I can't make these guys up.
Huh? That's my camera.
They're two.
Us?
Well, we got them. This is a real dark picture. The nephew, the uncle. There comes Peggy. Peggy just crossed the stream.
Put him in the trunk.
We want to put,
I don't know, Tristan said we have top to go. How would it say? I don't know.
Yeah.
That could be possible, but
The mushy stuff.
I have to think No.
Mommy and son.
I'm not gonna take this bum wrap,
I'm not gonna take it, boy. I'm not gonna take the bum wrap.
Yeah, I wanna play. Helen, I wanna play.
Okay,
you boy, you want to play?
And here we have him, the nephew, and his nice. These two girls going to clubs two nights in a row. They can't stop.
Two nights in a row.
See you whenever.
What can we do that's good?
Do the dances you did in the clubs.
No way.
Oh, we can't do it.
No way. It's so bad.
There's not enough room.
Oh well. Do that again!
It's time for real?
Yeah.
Stapin.
Yeah.
Hi there. We're on candid video.
Camera, you dummy.
Candid camera.
Thank you.
All the best.
Baby. Bye. Jules, what kind of a video man are you? Give me that.
Turn up.
Jules, put it on record. Jules.
No.
Press record.
No.
We just playing grooming.
Use this red button.
Press it to make it go?
Yeah.
Huh? Peggy. Yes. Hey, yo.
Christina.
Say hi.
Hi, Stefan.
Say,
make a movie. Hi, Julius. Hi, Ben. Hi, Mommy. Look in the camera.
Oh, yeah.
Hi.
Bye.
Hi, Uncle Mike. You're on video. Hi, Helen. Auntie Joan. Auntie Joan, you're on video. And Phyllis. Over here.
Yes. On the camera.
Jules, see slime, you're on video. Okay, how do you turn?
In here.
I have to hold it down? Okay, it's on. You're again.
Closing on.
Okay. Hey, don't go away.
Don't go away.
Oh, my cheek is hurting me from closing my eyes.
Bye, Stephanie.
I hate long goodbyes. I guess you're a little busy now. Dressing up in her coat of fur.
Whose bag is this? I see Julius is not going.
Sorry.
Peanuts?
Yeah. That is my vibe. Hey, just dig it into your suitcase and pick your tummy out, you know.
Do you have any more?
No, I don't know.
Christine, you see it.
Oh, yeah, me too.
Oh!
Jones.
You got pizza?
Mm-hmm.
Guess how big she rump is. Grace, where you cover the sheet for? How are we going to see the size? Mm-hmm.
You're taking us out in drugs?
Everything going on there, everything you say.
Oh, man.
What do you want?
Block my face.
What are you trying to
do? Don't like that.
Block the one. I can't wait for you.
They catch me, boy.
He ain't getting me.
Get him off that?
Well, then I move the camera in. Well, I have to move around.
Yeah.
It look like I have a fat belly there. Ooh, and you see how to sit up.
Some pop and bread, so you could build them.
Hello.
Some tender response.
How are you?
We were teenagers. We're still young.
Years old, you can tell these are
fake. She came away. Yes, she came away. We saw our bond.
Are you videotaping Jules? Jules?
Yes. Gosh, man, what do you think I'm doing?
Well, last time I was here, I was just
talking. No, but it's true. I'm from there. They were there, man. They're cutting that.
And then they got support, and they said,
you want a juice?
Yeah, okay. The center has been
focus in?
Yeah.
Is that running too?
Yeah.
The light is on.
Because it's not any place you gotta look for.
They say it's in the country.
Is the light on?
Oh yeah.
So what? That's country now.
Hey, if you see down in there, when Victor and I, Victor, Della, and myself went down in there after the funeral. I mean, let's face it, 10, 15 years ago, your father was taken
over. Take another one, boy. No, that's not enough. We never know, boy.
Give me another one.
You never know. When would you get this opportunity?
Okay, here we go.
She wasn't even looking. Shame.
What is it?
Idris. Come on.
Come on. You can see that. Maybe I don't know
his point. Yeah, I'm going to come in there now. Can you step, please?
I don't know what to use as Mickey Mouse thing now.
Who fell there? Kalen?
Where's that you? Come on, come on. Let me see how he picked his, you see?
Make sure you have everybody on that for the camera, boy. Where's Peggy? Where's Tony? Where's Tony looking? Yeah, oh yeah.
Getting Peggy now. I'm getting
her. Yeah. Okay, man, this thing is so. Yeah. On a Sunday, you know, I sit down here.
Yeah.
You're
on the guest.
Oh, what? Well, and I just go through the.
Can I take something?
And you look at the.
Couldn't I just look up there? That's it.
What?
I'm looking at you.
What?
It's being taped.
Hello.
Not in here.
Yeah.
Come closer.
Well, I'm getting closer.
Well, you see your children in the. All right.
Okay. Did I miss your picture?
How come it's so blurry, Jill?
Because you know, you focus back.
You know about focus.
Because I've done it.
Why not?
Is this like the microphone?
Zooming in. We got you on camera.
Oh man, I didn't realize that.
We got you all on camera. Yeah. That is going to preserve forever.
At least you can smile, folks. Come on, smile.
Yeah, we smile. Yeah.
All right.
Hello.
Hey, we don't want to get sick. Don't get that close. Oh no, I wasn't pressing the button.
I feel good, like I know I would. I feel good, like I know I would. So good, so good. I love you.
Are you on there?
I feel good. Oh, so good. Like I knew you would. I feel good. So good. So good. I got you, baby.
Okay, turn it off now.
Driving on the long roads of Alabama, all through the U.S. of A. It's a very hard trip, very long, but we can take it. No trip is too long. No trip. Seeing the road ahead of us. Very long. The road will take us wherever we have to go.
Quite a time.
But it will be worth it when you get there. And I guess you will enjoy it.
Yeah, we can see some people out there.
Yeah.
Yeah. So let's get on our trip.
Okay.
Okay.
Bye. As the driver, how have you been enjoying the trip?
Not bad.
Not bad? Well, how have the roads been for you?
Okay.
Okay?
Yeah.
Tell the people at home
that.
Tell something to the people at home. Say
I hope everybody's having a good time when they're doing what they're supposed to do.
Yeah, okay. And we've been setting out on this road for quite a long time. And we hope we can get what we have to do done, right? Okay, signing off.
Filling up, that's all we do.
Where's the garbage?
Filling up.
Where's the garbage? Is there?
An amazing outfit.
Jules, what style is that with the...
My mother taking a wash and chip after telling me that style was out of it. I do not know why she says that. Here comes the style is walking into our screen. And the haircut is very excited too. There goes my mother. She's going to wash. And there goes the style. Close the style again. And the style is black. Say something for the camera, mother, even though you can't hear me. Oh. Talking to me, oh, thank you. Just put something in the garbage. That's fine, yes. It's fine. Hi, hi, hi. This is what? Now let's go. How are you enjoying?
What's that?
How are you? Look at this. This is what's called a hotel class. We are staying.
Jules, don't do that, please! Jules!
We asked him to go with us. He said no, he was gonna get a job in the morning and he had his day planned.
Don't do.
He said the worst thing possible has happened.
The view from our hotel room.
It was the drugs that killed him. Because I firmly believe to this day, if you didn't get a hold of him, Cole.
This is Mississippi River. Such a great, the Mississippi River right there. Any of you Canadians who've never seen it before, even though I am a Canadian myself, I am now seeing it. As we look over, you see, is this the Superdome in front of us?
No, that's just the hotels.
Some hotels. And see the bus down there? Bus.
Pretty you see the bridge over there? That's the bridge crossing the Mississippi River.
It's the bridge crossing the Mississippi River. This is great. Everything is great about this place. High buildings.
The room isn't too big, though.
Thank you.
Are you just gonna sit there?
Okay.
So. Oh, wait. Whoa! Earthquake! Okay.
I have an item. Today,
ready?
I don't know where.
Wait a second.
It must be up in the
hey, somewhere. Mommy. Mommy.
That's all the light.
Hi.
Jonathan, I am too sleepy. I have my hair is gone.
Oh. Well, it's too late.
Go up
you're
there
already
and
okay.
Show everybody this picture with me, with sleep and boogers in the eye and all that thing.
Eye boogers? Let's get a close-up.
You have eye boogers.
So I'm the one looking at the camera. Okay, Jules, say something.
Took a long, long drive to get here.
Whoa, getting out of focus. Okay, here
and
we go.
It'll take a long, long time to get back. I don't know what else to say.
Okay, now I got your head perfect. Because you tilt your head.
You don't have to move the thing to get my head. My head can go anyway, so you
don't. Okay, I'm turning it off, okay?
Okay. Did you? No, you have to touch me.
What?
And, how do you call it? We're there too.
Hey, that's just for the morning.
When you see truckers on the road, go like this and try to get them to honk their horn, okay?
I know, I did that when I was coming. I got two guys to do it.
Oh. okay. Do one to others. And then hide the evidence.
Hi, I'm Jonathan Bristow. This is my instructional basketball tape. See? Neat, huh? Are you... See? You gotta do the... Whoa, wait a second. Be sure to edit that little part out. And that part, too.
I don't know how to edit.
Well, if you don't know how to edit, why are you taping?
Who cares?
I'm not gonna... See? So, just remember, drink plenty of Gatorade, and get some better shoes than these. Even though they're Nike Airs.
Okay, go.
The awesome skills of Jules Bordeaux.
Get real, look at him.
Little difficulties with the law, but I can do many things. I could get a shot in a mile away.
Shut up.
Too bad I cannot experiment with that.
He's not good.
If I could, I would slam you.
Oh God.
But now I can't do those things. I don't have the time or the patience for some people, but I wish I could, because you won't stand a chance.
Are you done?
Yeah.
Not bad. Now let's play back. I don't have time to play back. I gotta go, bud.
Where's your bud?
It's gonna come around.
fucking tacky. The like a great place. Has a lot of pigs, cows, horses, and all those sort of animals.